It is June 8th today, 2014, and what you see in my truck here is a nice load of Trachycarpus fortunii palms, 15 gallon. Really healthy plants with nice caliper size trunks on them. And these here I'm going to be selling for $125 a piece. I have 7 of them, although maybe only 6 because Wendy's planning on probably keeping one of these things and putting it in my garden. But anyway, if you're interested in a nice size windmill palm, Chinese windmill palm, $125. And this can be yours, and they are a great addition to any garden.
Beautiful.
You can see the trunks on them here. Look at this. Really nice trunks, yeah. Nice fronds. Picked up some nice yuccas too, but these are one of my gardens. See these variegated yuccas? Variegated recurbifolia.
Beautiful.
Here, she's got some lavenders and things like that. But so anyway, contact me if you're interested in some Chinese windmill palms. We're great in coastal gardens. Foolproof on Salt Spring Island. So I'm on the Big Island right now, waiting for the ferry to get back to our island, Salt Spring Island over there.
And those are about what? 3-4 feet high?
Yep, something like that. So easy to grow, good soil, well drainage, keep them watered well. And winters on our island don't bother them on Salt Spring Island. So contact me through Facebook, or you can watch my YouTube videos, or maybe just give me a call or an email. And you can have your own windmill palm.
Nice.
$125.
Banana
all yours. Take them away. All right. Thanks, Wendy.